Tool, the music mathematicians that create emphatic audible experiences. Or the Knights King that creates an army of pretentious music stands.
I'm still undecided, but to be fair,
while reacting to Tool Lateralus, I did have a metaphysical experience. I got goosebumps, bro.
Oh, for real?
I got goosebumps, bro. Like, I weren't even here for like at least 20 seconds, bro.
And it seemed like I wasn't the only one.
I thought that was a ride. That was a journey.
At least I feel like 85% of the inspiration is from my hallucinated trip.
Yeah,
from
that was drugs. Really good.
I'm telling you, like, yeah. It's give me the similar feeling, but instead of like take the drugs, you go with the music.
Yeah.
And before long, I started seeing a lot of messages saying spiral out, and it's fun to see people spiral out. That word spiral out just kept on popping up. One person even said do drugs and go. I know that's one way of getting there, but I don't really mess around with drugs. But I know there must be other ways to get there, to this spiraling out state, surely. So in attempting to spiral out, I'm gonna listen to the Fear Inoculum album in three different settings: playing basketball, running, and sitting down, having a little bit of a drink and going through the lyrics while I'm doing that.
So without further ado, let's try and spiral out.
All right, let me finish this. So I commissioned myself to spiral out and go on this expedition on my own. Who wants to join me?
What does that mean?
I'm still trying to remember the song.
Is this means that? Is this mean what, drinking and all that?
Trying to spiral out. It's like an adventure. Are you gonna join me, D?
I will make sure that when you spiral out, you can spiral back in.
Right, okay.
I'm your unspiraler.
You hold the rope.
I hold the rope.
Into the portal.
Into
right.
The portal.
Charles, will you be joining me on this spiral?
Nope.
Wow, so I'll be alone on this spiral. Can we type in what spiraling out actually is?
Now, I don't know if these things are the things you'd be looking for, because these lot, how can I say this? These lot look like vegans. But you know what I mean though. So I'm like, oh, I don't really think these are Tool fans. I feel like this is something else. Ah, there we go, maybe. Oh, this is a tool for spiraling out though. Do you think anyone's caught it on camera? Are we gonna be spiral chasers?
What spiral chasers?
Ah, so apparently you're supposed to just look at this.
All right.
Charles, you wanna spiral out? Mm-hmm. You just gotta stare at the middle. And as you stare, it will move.
What the hell is this spiraling out thing, and how do I spiral out myself?
I can tell you straight away, Charles ain't gonna like this one. Spiral out means to leave your body, as in astral project.
Leave my body.
Astral project.
Ah, no! Oh no, yes! Not yet! So you need to do the same.
Well, my interpretation of it spiraling out, there's been times when I've been playing my instrument, drums, and I feel like I've spiraled out. You know, you're in the zone and you feel like you're having an out of body experience and you can't even remember what you did afterwards. So that's what I'm trying to get to while listening to the music.
So what is the aim?
So I'm gonna just listen to Fear Inoculum from start to finish while playing basketball. I think obviously listening to music in different environments can help or hinder the song. Mm-hmm. I wanna see if it helps me get to the promised land. No, I can't end like that. I need to end on a bucket.
Come on, man, I got too much money on this game now. Woo! Too much money on this game.
Terrible.
Right.
Okay. Because the music is so dynamic, there's parts where you really get inspired. You start feeling it, if that makes any sense. But there are also quite quiet, nice times that I wasn't expecting, you know? Because any session, it isn't just go rock it. It's kind of
this sort of, you know, intensity, then you calm down. And I felt like the music was kind of following me on that journey a little bit. Am I sold on it yet? I'm not sold yet. It's a nice album to put in the background while you're doing something. But
no spiraling out. So for the next section, I'll be having a jog from Maryland Station all the way to the Olympic Park Stadium. Should be around 45 minutes.
Longing tooth and soul, longing for another wind. Lurching to the fray, weapon out and belly in.
Chose a crazy day to jog. Wow, they're still going on. Anyway, when all that malarkey was going on with the football rioters, I don't remember what song I was listening to, but it kind of felt like a scene out of a freaking movie. I think the song was Culling Voices. That song, running in the center of London and seeing the scenery, definitely was inspirational. I don't know what it is about Tool and their melodies and their harmonic choices. It keeps you going. It keeps you lifted. It's definitely done that for me. It's definitely kept me lifted as I've jogged and inspired.
Okay, so we've got the lyrics to all of the songs here on these pieces of paper. Yeah, I'm just gonna give it a go. I know you guys always say like to listen to the lyrics. This is my first time actually getting into Tool lyrics, so I'm kind of excited to kind of see what's another layer underneath, obviously, the music. Funny thing is as well, Charles actually had a cassette tape of Tool, but he has a cassette tape that he used to have way back in the 1800s. But I'm joking, you're not old. So let's get this challenge on the go. Xander!
Yeah?
Could I have some of your juice to lighten this up? This is, I don't even know what I'm doing. Get some juice to water that down, man.
Okay.
Burning mouth, bro! Okay, so straight in, the first listening while playing basketball was an interesting take, as I said. Again, the music has a very inspirational vibe and flavor to the album. It has a very, inspirational vibe and flavor. I think it really did help, as I said, with the ebbs and flows of a training session. You know, there's parts of a training session where it's very intense and then it calms down and you like have 1 minute or 2 minute, 30 seconds even, rests and breathers. And I feel like the music really encapsulated that. Now jogging, again, as I said, like, again, this point is going to come up so much. It is very inspirational. The music, the lyrics was very inspirational. I heard a little bit more of the lyrics while I was jogging than when I was playing basketball. It's funny how just, you know, changing the activity really does impact your feeling and your vibe towards playing. Now the last listen while having a drink. Now I don't take drugs, but drinking is the closest for me. So I thought, you know, having a little drink would definitely ease me up a little bit and get me into a better vibe. And I know drinking does that. So it was like a different experiencing it while drinking and just relaxing. Very different from the other two that I did. I have to say that was the first time I've ever got into Tool lyrics. I didn't know what Maynard was ever saying. Like, it sounded pretty,
but I never knew. What I can say is, and not to sound blasphemous, but honestly the closest I could, like, in terms of like breaking down the lyrics, the only feeling I get is like when I read the Bible, and it's like that for me because it is very cryptic. It's like it looks plain on paper, like when you're reading it, but to understand what the words are actually saying takes several listens. That's what I mean by the parallels. Yeah, reading the Bible, like, that's the only time I've been like, yo, I've read something and I've been like, yo, what does that really mean? I need to dig deeper. And that's the experience I have with the Tool lyrics. It's like, it sounds plain, but it was like, yo, I know there's more to this, in that sense. It also felt like Maynard was just having these discussions, like he was just, in his writing approach, it was as if we were just listening to him having a conversation with most songs. You know, it's not traditional, like with a lot of pop songs where it's like, they just get straight to the point, baby, I love you, baby, I want you. You know, it's not like that. It's like, it's very much so it's like you're peering in on a conversation that's already being had, or an emotion that's being had, which is very dope. But ultimately, the challenge was, did spiral out? I didn't spiral out. A little bit of the video was satire for me. At first, I was like, oh, I'm going to try and spiral out, you know, and I thought I was being so cool. But the more I got into the challenge, I was like, yo, this is actually, I can see the potential for people to, quote unquote, spiral out, you know, enjoying the music on a different level, you know, where you kind of forget time and space, you know. And I feel like I would probably say going to a concert and having a drink and just being, and the drink isn't important, it is a bit important for me because you just need to be at that relaxed state. I don't know, for some people it might not be, but I think for me it would be. Just being in that environment, I could see how people can like have those experiences where it's like an out-of-body experience, and that's real stuff right there. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you got this far, as I always say, if you want to see more stuff like this, you just, you know, suggest it and what album and what song or whatever. But I really appreciate you guys watching. Thank you to all the Patreons that continually support. I'm gonna put the Patreons all here so you guys see them. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Peace.